like the Far Plane.
Close enough.
You place too much trust in your magics.
Journeyer of the Long Road, name yourself.
I am the summoner Yuna. I have come from the island of Besaid.
Your eyes, my dear, show me the long road you have traveled. Very good. You have journeyed well. Lady Yuna Leska will surely welcome your arrival. Go to her now, and bring your guardians with you. Go.
Yes. If it might benefit the future of Spira, I will gladly give my life. It is the highest honor for which a guardian might ask. Use my life, Lady Yokan, and rid Spira of sin.
What? What was that?
Our predecessors.
She said Lady Yokan, didn't she?
Wait,
She guarded High Summoner Yoken?
This dome is filled with fireflies. It's like one gigantic sphere. People's thoughts remain here forever.
Don't have much time left.
Hey, wasn't that...
C.
Seymour?
Hey, Braska! You don't have to do this.
Thank you for your concern.
Fine, I said my piece.
Well, I haven't. Lord Braska, let us go back. I don't want to see you die.
You knew this was to happen, my friend.
Yes, but I cannot accept it.
Auron, I am honored that you care for me so. But I have come to kill grief itself. I will defeat sin and lift the veil of sorrow covering Spira. Please understand, Auron.
The trials ahead?
Probably.
Here too, huh? Give me a break. I was expecting, you know, parades and fireworks.
You can ask for them after I defeat Sin.
Thank you. Thank you.
here.
The Hall of the Final Summoning.
Go.
Yes. This isn't a faith. It's just an empty statue.
That statue lost its power as a faith long ago. It is Lord Zaon, the first faith of the final summoning. What you see before you is all that remains of him. Lord Zaon is... his soul is gone.
Gone?
You mean there is no final Aeon?
But fear not. Lady Yuna Leska will show you the path. The final Aeon will be yours. The summoner and the final Aeon will join powers. Go to her now. Inside, the lady awaits.
Yuna, wait! Auron, you knew this was gonna happen, didn't you?
Yes.
Why didn't you tell us?
If I had told you the truth, would that really have stopped you from coming?
Yuna.
I'm not going back.
Kimari knows. Kimari goes first. Yuna is safe. Kimari protect.
Someone's coming!
Lady Yuna Leska.
Welcome to Zanarkand. I congratulate you, Summoner. You have completed your pilgrimage. I will now bestow you with that which you seek. The final summoning will be yours. Now, choose. You must choose the one whom I will change to become the faith of the final summoning. There must be a bond between chosen and summoner. For that is what the final summoning embodies. The bond between husband and wife, mother and child, or between friends. If that bond is strong enough, its light will conquer sin. 1,000 years ago, I chose my husband Zaon as my faith. Our bond was true, and I obtained the final Aeon. There is nothing to fear. You will soon be freed of worry and pain. For once you call forth the final Aeon, your life will end. Death is the ultimate and final liberation. Your father, Braska, chose this path.
It is not too late. Let us turn back.
If I turn back, who will defeat Sin? Would you have some other summoner and his guardians go through this?
But... my lord, there must be another way.
This is the only way we got now. Fine. Make me the faith. I've been doing some thinking. My dream is back in the others, Anakand. I wanted to make that runt into a star blitz player. Show him the view from the top, you know. But now I know there's no way home for me. I'm never gonna see him again. My dream's never gonna come true. So make me the faith. I'll fight sin with you, Braska. Then maybe my life will have meaning, you know.
Don't do this, Jekt. If you live, there may be another way. We'll think of something, I know.
Believe me, I thought this through. Besides, I ain't getting any younger, so I might as well make myself useful.
Jekt?
What? You're not gonna try to stop me too?
Sorry. I mean, thank you.
Braska still has to fight sin, Auron. Guard him well. Make sure he gets there. Well, let's go.
Lord Braska, Jekt.
What do you want now?
Sin always comes back. It comes back after the calm, every time. The cycle will continue and your deaths will mean nothing.
But there's always a chance it won't come back this time. It's worth trying.
I understand what you're saying, Auron. I'll find a way to break the cycle.
You have a plan?
Jekt?
Trust me, I'll think of something.
We'll break it.
But how? What, you got a plan now?
If one of us has to become a faith, I volunteer.
Me too, Yuna.
That still won't change anything, you know? You'd bring the calm, and then what? That won't break the cycle.
Listen, you want to defeat Sin and keep Yuna alive. You don't want Sin to come back, yeah? That is just not gonna happen, brother, you know?
If you want everything, you'll end up with nothing.
But I want everything!
Now you're being childish.
I give up. So what would an adult do then? They know they can just throw away a summoner. Then they can do whatever they like. You're right. I might not even have a chance. But no way am I gonna just stand here and let Yuna go. And what Auron said about there being a way, I think it's true.
You'll think of something?
Yes. I'll go ask Yuna Leska. She's got to know something.
You really think she'll help you?
I don't know. But I have to try. This is my story. It'll go the way I want it. Or I'll end it here.
Wait. You say it's your story, but it's my story too, you know? It would be so easy to let my fate just carry me away, following the same path my whole life through. But I know I can't. What I do with no regrets.